Right, I'm Vicky from DVCC Northampton.
And I'm Greg from DVCC Northampton.
And today we're going to show you how to do a one-arm dumbbell row on a bench correctly. So, Greg, over to you.
Okay, so you're supporting knee and arm onto the bench, equally spaced apart, so your hands are on your shoulder, knees under your hip. You're going to take the dumbbell, back flat to the floor, raise up your elbow, bring your hand towards your hip. Nice and control back down, full stretch, get the arm straight, up again with the elbow, control it back down. And the muscle this is going to target is around on your back, your latissimus from your dorsi down the side, a little bit on your arm.
And that's how to do a one-arm dumbbell row on a bench. I'm Nikki from DVCC Northampton.
I'm Greg, thank you for watching.